Suppose that 4 to power of a is 5, 5 to power of b is 6, 6 to power of c is 7, and 7 to power of d is 8. What is a, b, c, d? At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I'll solve it now. I can solve this question, for example, this way. I know that 7 to power of d is 8. I also know that 7 is equal to 6 to power of c. I will substitute that. So in place of 7, I'm putting 6 to power of c to power of d is equal to 8. Now I think about 6. I know 6 is equal 5 to power of b. I will substitute this. In place of 6, I'm writing 5 to power of b to power of c to power of d. This is equal to 8. Now I also know that 5 is equal to 4 to power of a. I will substitute that. So in place of 5, I'm putting 4 to power of a. This is to power of b to power of c and to the power of d, and this is equal 8. I will simplify it a bit. Now I'm using the power to the power rule. I have 4 to power of a to power of b to power of c to power of d. So if I have power to power, I multiply powers. So I really have 4 to the power a times b times c times d, and this is equal 8. Now I look at the bases. It's 4 and 8. Both of those numbers are powers of 2. 4 is 2 squared. A, B, C, D. And 8 is 2 cubed. Now I am again on the left side. I'm using power rule. Power to power, I multiply powers. So I have 2 to the power 2A, B, C, and D. This is equal to 2 cubed. Now I have the same basis too. If this is equal, exponents have to be equal. So 2abcd is equal to 3. At this moment I will divide both sides by 2. So I will get abc and cd will be equal 3 divided by 2. The question is done. The answer for this question will be b. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to check my other math video problems and consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.